Hi guys! Welcome to my YouTube channel. Before ko po ipakita sa inyo ang new tutorial video ko, gusto ko pong magpasalamat sa lahat ng mga nag-subscribe at nanood ng tutorial video ko on how to put subscribe button on all your video. And now, I share to you guys on how to put end screen sa huling bahagi ng video mo, gaya nito. But before we start, please subscribe and click the notification bell for more videos. Enjoy! First, go to the website and type youtube.com and mag-sign in na po kayo to your YouTube account. I-type nyo ho your email address and password. Next, go to your YouTube channel and go to your recent uploaded video and click edit video sa ilalim ng video mo. And click yung end screen sa bandang ilalim. So meron po kayong anim na choices para sa end screen mo. Una, yung dalawang latest videos mo. Pangalawa, one latest video and one subscribe button. Pangatlo, one playlist and one subscribe button. Pang-apat, yung dalawang videos, best video mo and most viewed. Yung best video, si YouTube na ang mamimili. Pang-lima, one video and one playlist. At pang-anim, one video and one playlist at subscribe button. Sa part ko po, yung pinili ko is yung pang-apat sa list, which is yung best video and most viewed. Click mo to, then choose specific video. Ayan, pwede ka pumili. So ako, try ko ilagay yung recent upload ko. Ayan guys, makikita na dyan yung video. Next video naman, yung best for viewer video mo. Sa part na to, si YouTube na bahalang mamili. Then, click save. So, try na po natin by clicking this video. Fast forward lang natin guys, ang video. And ayan na po, yung ginawa nating end screen kanina. Sa mga wala pang ganito, please try it on your videos too. Thank you for watching! Woo!